be Serdab.
281 spellers started on this stage.
Eiderdown. Buildings, Ramon.
Onglau.
Real Shula. This is a singular noun.
I had this word last time I was here, but
for a few, the bell tolled.
Langlauf is L-A-N-G-L-A-U-F.
But before the third to eighth graders even made it to the big stage, they went behind this door alone to face down these computers and a brand new twist in the 86-year-old Scripps spelling bee.
I was only concerned about the spelling at first, but then the vocab came along. I thought, this is going to be harder than I thought.
For the first time, preliminary rounds demand not only students know how to spell words, but also know what some of them mean. Shreyas Parab was minutes away from taking his test where he would have to define 25 words.
I'm nervous, but my parents have always been telling me to calm down, take it easy, keep calm and spell, and vocab this year. But that's all I can do, really, is use everything that I've learned.
Afterwards,
it was multiple choice, so when in doubt, go with C. I'm kidding. But I think I did well. Overall.
And with knowing words like
humu humu nuku nuku wapua ah humu humu nuku nuku apu aa.
He has good reason to be confident, and he made it through his first round on stage.
Bellicose, B E L L I C O S E, bellicose.
The point of the change, B organizers say, is to focus on more than just spelling.
This is all about a very demonstrable effort to inspire children to learn vocabulary as they participate in our program.
More educational or not, a rule change this big, announced just 7 weeks before the Super Bowl of spelling, is causing some students a lot of stress.
I'm not saying it's a bad change, but I think they should have announced this for next year's B instead of right before the Nationals, because everyone's already stressed out enough right now, so adding a whole nother layer of competition onto it kind of, it really freaks people out.